final score of 3-0. The Citrus Hurricanes will go on to play next Wednesday at home against the District 385 runner-up. Kingsburg, as the District 386 runner-up, will go away on the road to play the District 385.